I'm Renee Paarman. I'm a access and community educator at Scope. Access, you can have all the access in the world, but if you don't feel welcome in the place, if you enter a room and you feel like you're a bit of one out, then really what's the point in having that access at all?